The FBI is looking for a bank robber who struck again yesterday in Los Ranchos. The suspect robbed the Bank of America on 4th Street. That's just before 5 p.m. Now, he is described as a white male, approximately 5'7". The FBI is offering a reward of up to $2,000 for information leading to his arrest.